Have you ever found yourself unable to speak because of the pace at which the ideas are racing through your mind? Have you ever scrawled yourself a note only to realize later that in your haste to capture the idea, you rendered it illegible? Have you ever missed your subway stop or highway exit because you were so focused on the conversation happening out loud or in your head? I hope someone answered yes. It'd be nice to know that I'm not the only one.